Hello,
Nancy, dear.
Mrs. Connelly.
I couldn't help noticing that Alex left the house this morning while you stayed home.
I was downsized from my job.
Oh, I'm sorry. But I'm sure it's for the best. Let Mr. Rose get out there and bring home the bacon. I always thought it was strange your husband staying home while you were out there providing.
Well, he's a writer.
Writer? The man naps more than a newborn pup. What's he writing about, sheep?
Is there something, Mrs. Connelly?
Oh, I guess you could say there was something. I've got something on display in my kitchen.
That is not a mouse dropping. It's a raisin.
That is the leavings of a mouse.
It's a raisin.
I sprayed it with Lysol.
And she puts on this sweet face and she acts all innocent. Uh-huh. Nancy, could you help me? I found the leavings of a mouse. As if she didn't know it was a raisin.